What is happening, guys? DarkRob21, welcoming you all back to the Hellfire Colosseum. We're back with some more Spider-Man. And, found a little surprise while I was swinging through, so I figured I'd open it up with this one. Got a little artwork for you today, just to get a giggle going. Spiders are mean, yes they are, J. Jonah. Wah, wah, wah. All the way home. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for coming. Thanks for joining us today. And I'll post a link to the previous video in the corner right there. That way you can catch on up and get us back to speed. We just saved little Miss Mary Jane Watson from the museum. She ran a little trouble with the demon gang, the new boys in town. So now that we got her out of the way, got her out of harm's way, I should say. We got a call that our old buddy, the Shocker, is making his appearance, so we're gonna make our way over to him. Hope everybody's doing it good out there. I'm doing pretty good myself. It's been a turbulent week, but we're getting through it. We're halfway there, you know, living on a prayer. I actually hate Bon Jovi, but anyways. Just getting our web slinging on. E3 was this week. Been a lot of big announcements from E3. So, there's a game that you guys saw a trailer for or anything like that, something you're looking forward to that you saw from E3, drop it in the comments. Interested to see what you guys are looking forward to. That Keanu Reeves drop on Cyberpunk, that blew me away, man. I was not ready for that. I was a little stunned. But I'm also like a Keanu Reeves fanboy, so. Here we go, let's see what the Shocker's got in store for us. Ah, they made him look good in this game. Seriously? Where do you think you're going, buddy?
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you. You'll just slow me down.
Wow.
You can't outrun us, man. And as I'm playing this game, this huge ass spider is like crawling across my wall right now.
You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman?
Keeping up with him.
You only answered a Shocker now?
Let's go, let's put the hurt down on him.
Now let's talk. Noted. Honestly, Herman.
Okay, here we go.
You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Yeah, can't run from us, man. These swings gain too much speed.
I need to keep up.
Nice try. Oh, nice catch. Nice catch.
Come
catch him on the backside of this building. Oh man. Come on, get him. Okay, we gotta work a fast line here. Gotcha. God damn. Yeah. Pull that trigger again, dude.
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
It's almost like an Iron Man suit. Much more fortified than the comic version.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
If I had a penny for every time. Hey, we got new side missions unlocked.
Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner.
Oh,
I owe you.
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah.
I'm Speak the devil.
On my way to the feast center now to
or
ask
demon,
Martin
I should say.
It.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in dark history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Slowly working his way back to it, eh, Pete?
The idea was to...
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Snack time it is.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time.
I can't help but think of
see what you have.
The actor that plays the dad from the sitcom Fresh Off the Boat.
Where did she find
it? He was also Kim Jong-un in The Interview. James Franco and Seth Rogen. That's the guy I think of anytime I see him.
Here roughly translates to demon. My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Kind of ominous.
Something dangerous.
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, man.
Just taking quick snippets of landmarks.
Love you, Peter.
Nothing special.
That car. Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Hey, it's up, Doc.
The last Corporal Texador is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, my injured shoulder eventually healed.
Whoops.
Hey, Doc, sorry about that.
Too many button mechanics at once.
Lance Corporal Texador is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than...
Shut up. Don't tell me about being better than nothing. Especially with the road you're about to go down. Doctor. Wait, where's the other person? Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Got both of them out. They good?
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
You gotta search for the getaway car. So it was a hit-and-run kind of situation. Guess what? Not getting away today. Let's get the car to stall out. Booyah!
Thank you.
Oh, wait, what?
Doc, I'm on my way for the fitting now. Be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
I'm gonna blow your brains out, man.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Go to sleep.
Sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Any units in Corlear's Hook, please copy.
Undercover Fisk thugs. Got it. Collect these crime tokens, y'all.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please.
Let's go one. Go get him lined up to the wall. Those guys are the worst ones to deal with, actually. The guys with crowbars. Add this little group right here. The guys with guns, not so much.
Arresting
And boom, like that. Timers out of the woodwork. Let's get that extra token out of it.
I'll text Yuri the location.
1010. Witness called in a narcotic trail.
Man, location this is north end of China. City's just popping with crime right now.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Cover the product.
Hey guys, got prescriptions for this stuff?
Get rid of these big boys.
Drugs are maybe my
that
most disliked criminal
was
activity.
A little close.
Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works. Gotta split before the cops.
So let's get back on our story missions here. Gotta make it look good.
I've always been about the truth. When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I printed more. But now as a broadcaster, I speak. Sometimes it hurts. But it's my responsibility to bring it to you.
Oh, I was trying to go through the fire escape right there.
It is not peaceful. It is a disaster waiting to happen. Threats roiling under the surface like a hungry shark just beneath the water line. Don't let Spider-Man.
Oh, nobody ever told them that they were safe. Least of all, the guy that knows how unsafe they are. Overshot that one just a tiny bit. Let's go see what the doc has in store for us. God, he changes really fast. But he is Spider-Man.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn,
how long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman.
Stormin' Norman.
What are you doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity.
In the green suit and everything, man.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
I like the idea of, in the future, though, of Dr. Octopus and the Green Goblin, like, having, like, a rivalry.
I need some time to think. If I were you,
it'd be cool. If that was
I'd look for a new job.
An element in the next story. Was them getting into it and kind of the city just getting caught in the middle. And Spider-Man trying to get them to stop. Because on one side you'd have Dr. Octavius, who he obviously cares about in this game.
Wish I could do something to help Doc.
And then on the other side,
ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill Funding.
On the other side, that you'd have
One of those stations is nearby.
Norman Osborn is in Europe. His best friend's dad.
Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
And so it'd be very easy to write in that he, doesn't want to see anything happen to either of them. Here we go.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
Oh, more research stations around the city to earn more research tokens. Research. I don't know why I'm having a hard time saying that word right now. But those are the tokens that we need in order to unlock a lot of the gear and suits that we have available. That we just can't afford as of right now.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
A lot of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high.
Holy shit, man.
And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
So we gotta swing through these clouds that we show on our mini-map here.
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds.
Let's see, where's it at?
For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Don't want to miss this one. I have to come back for it. We're gonna have to get up for this one.
And gotcha! I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway.
Yep, the small side of cancer.
Got it. Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe.
Just hold on to this one. Really not getting this one? Seriously?
I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars. And a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Faulty smokestack, he says. Looks like this one.
Best smokestack picture I ever took.
We'll go after this one first since it's coming to us.
Great light on that one.
Spider jerk. Excuse you. I'll whoop some ass, dude. Might as well kick the living shit out of you, man.
Perfect. The Department of Environmental
Protection. Yeah, it's a bad photo, but whatever.
Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a
seriously,
bank
dude?
31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
That was like.
He was. But one of the guards
20
just
minutes
up to
ago.
His cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy.
Awesome.
Okay.
Always a good sign.
I can get out of
the sure sign of a good time. Glowing eyes. And acting like you're in a trance.
Peter, I've been looking at the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep God-bothering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have lost my job. The city... Herman! Long time no
dude,
see.
Yeah, we just
hey,
did
no
this
lawyer,
dance,
but,
man.
I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation.
Ow.
Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Oh.
Whoa. Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first
fight? Alright, come on, big boy.
Me so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute, syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord.
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Yeah, let's get in here and whoop some ass.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me!
Ooh! They'll kill me. So, we've established that he's working for somebody else.
Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Get down. Sit down. Let's go. Ugh.
You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
God damn it, dude. What are you gonna learn, Peter? Tying up his hands isn't gonna work. This guy's on a whole different ball game.
Help you cut a deal.
If I cough, I'm dead. They made that very clear. Stand still.
If you ask nicely, maybe.
Shit.
Catch.
Oh. God, we cannot get over that. I'm trying to jump. That's like of all the things. I can't get Spider-Man to jump. Seriously?
You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Let's do a couple dodges. I think this might be it right here.
These masked guys! What do they want the money for?
Don't know! Don't care! Soon as I finish the job, I'm gone!
Okay.
This has gotta be it. There we go. Finish him off.
Give up now and we can protect you.
No way. You ain't see what I do. You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going.
Oh, shit.
Really?
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously.
Ooh, sorry, this is gonna hurt. Oh, night. Oh, shit.
You brought this on yourself. Literally.
thought those things were gonna like explode. Like explode.
Desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also,
look at that group right there.
The demon gang.
Demon gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Yeah, probably shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Well, let's go ahead and take a peek at what we got here. Another skill point. Bada boom. Improves focus gained at higher combo counts. Press square, then hold triangle to grab and throw an enemy in any direction. Ground smash and ground strike. It's kind of forecasting where these go once we pick them. What else we're going to be getting? I'm going to start investing in our stealth ability here. Let's go ahead and check out the new moves that we picked up today. We got perfect hit. It just allows us to generate a little more focus when we land those shots. I want to say that's it for today. That's the only real move that we learned. Suits. Can we afford a new suit? We can. We can afford all of our suits right now, actually. So, you know what? We're going to hold off on it. Actually, no. You know what? In honor of Avengers Endgame, which I went and saw recently, in honor of the man himself, Tony Stark, we're going to go ahead and start rocking the Stark suit. Yeah. So we got a new ability. We call him the Spider Bro. Temporarily aid in combat. Little spider drone. He comes out, shoots a little spiel. This one just generates focus for us, which is good on a couple different fronts. You can use it to up your combo power. You can also use it to generate a little healing action. And then you got the web blossom. We're going to go ahead and stick with our spider bro for now. And, yeah. I think we're good on that front. Our spider drone, and a concussive blaster on the back deck. We're gonna save those for next time. But we took on the Shocker, and went and paid a little visit. Met a new character, Mr. Martinlee. So I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of him in the future. If you haven't played this game, if you have, you already know what I'm talking about. So, anyways, on behalf of Peter Parker, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, and myself, DarkRob21. I want to thank you guys for coming out to the Colosseum today. And we'll see you next time. So make sure you're hitting those buttons. Remember, they don't know the power.